Hello guys, we're playing Gangsta Vegas or Gangsta 4. We're here in Gangsta Vegas videos. Let's play. Okay, I really, my brother, yes. Go somewhere. Oh my gosh, what did I kill him? Nope. Let's be peaceful for now. And money. I'm gonna buy a car. My money! Which one do which? I'm gonna destroy some pepper in there. Okay, we're gonna buy a car. This one. We need parking rush. Shortcut.
I met a guy who was gonna school me some friends. He must have slipped me something else. Cause next thing I know, I woke up in a bedroom surrounded by these scary Japanese businessmen. Thought I was a girl on account of the old brand. That all they didn't care. It took me 8 months to escape the cop and get back to the States. What a ride.
So would you say rocking is worth it?
My dad and my dad. Losing my man with the super simplest. But yeah, there was a good time. I just learned to read, so that limited my career.
And there you have it. Thanks for coming in today.
Yeah, no sweat. Listen, can I have some change for the bus?
Let me grab my purse.
I always considered myself a happy person, you know? But lately, I found myself feeling sad.
Gangsta Vegas Radio, we're going to military. US military. I went to the when you see helicopter, let's go to the airport and then please go to the airport. Yes. Switch right here. No, I'm so wanted. Say.
Thank you.
don't care. No. Get my helicopter. Vegas. Let's
Thank you. world. The cost of that is, while y'all got there, 10 years ago, I saw the worst of the worst. I was in prison, spent time with the lowest of the low. I also met some of the best souls I'll ever know. Experience like that changes.
Okay, I'm dead. Why am I dead? Oh my gosh, there's so many. Okay. Bye.